It's a new island again. I'm just running by these islands. But Horde, Sweet Horde. I'm guessing this is the last level for the story mode. I don't know. Because it's only one level in one island. But we'll have to see. It's a battle level. So let's go. We're falling out of the funk hole. Is it 1 against 3? If so, I got this. You guys don't know about me. You guys must not know about me. Oh, what's going on? Are we gonna be friends? Ew, you're ugly. What? They're ditching me? What? Do you guys see this? They're gonna leave me to do this all by my lonesome. Gosh, what do I have to do? I'm guessing it's just gonna be any regular battle level. Trash monster. Send his minions and da da da. And let it- oh, I only have so many lives. Okay. Here we go again, guys. Let's see how many times I die this time. Not gonna die. I'm gonna roll. My sack boy's pumped up. He's not gonna die on the first round. No, he is not. Nope, nope, nope. I'm gonna kill everybody in sight. Keep grabbing these guns. I'm gonna kill them all. Yeah. He's on the road. Bam in your face. Freaking minion. Did you guys watch Despicable? Despicable Me? Such a cute movie. Y'all can't get me. You minions can't get me. Heck yeah. Oh. Well, that's fine. I didn't die once. Alright, we gotta destroy the thrusters now. And I don't know how I did it last time. Oh, La Bombs. These are La Bombs. I was wondering what the hell La Bombs were. Oh yeah, he is bossing right now. He is on a roll. Heck yeah. Alright, stay out of the bombs. Stay out of the bombs. So get away. We're gonna go far away as possible. I'm not gonna look back till daytime hits. Oh. Daytime. Yes, there we go. Alright. Let's get back. Is. First death, guys. First death. How did I escape his searchlight last time? Crap, I keep missing. Music is so intense. I feel like I'm gonna die any moment. Look at that. The music is so intense. Ah, it's making me laugh. Bam! In the face. Come on, daytime. There we go. Oh, is it three? I thought I had four. Is it three legs or four? Crap, I missed. Don't tell me the last one's about to be the hardest. Oh, yay, yay. Oh, I destroyed it. Nice. Wasn't so hard. The caterpillar was harder. Your sardine can has been expired. Are we friends? Oh, cute. Oh, I finished story mode, you guys. It's done. Oh no. What's happening?
Has our sack heroes defined?
Yay! We're done, guys! Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the story mode for Little Big Planet Karting, and look out for more series I'm about to do. There's a lot of good games coming out this year, so keep up with that. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
So, clean out your clutter, you reformed hoarders. Rebuild your craft world in whatever way you see fit. Let imagination be your stallion, and its eclectic trick-clopping leave trails of wonderment in its wake. Not that you could fit a horse in a cart that size. It was a metaphor. I just meant to be imaginative. Do not try and stuff a horse in that cart. I'm serious. Remember the dog in the envelope incident? Learn from that. Yeah.
Gah, you ass. Really? Give me that. Give me this. Oh gosh, I'm gonna keep spinning. No.